don't like, Vodafly gon' recap this and say Gotti caught a 30 on the John bro.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'ma tell you what happened. He got smoked.
That was crazy out the game.
Thomas P to nobody that knows body.
Hit his area with 51. Everything in the Vodafly.
When you start rapping like that?
It's pros and it's cons. I kick it with cons. The nigga that's hoping that they get a bond. And we got a bond above and beyond. Come sit at the table and eat with the dons. We slide on niggas as soon as it's done. Checking you niggas like fuck as you want. I'm coming like Neo. You know I'm the one. Call you a bitch cause your hair in the bun. Huh? I smoke like a.
You hear that? Do you hear that?
Classics is when class members die graphic. For 11 years of running shit, diabetic. Fuck if they give me my credit. I'ma poke me and I'ma give it to myself like a diabetic.
That sounds like nothing, right? Really like nothing. Battle rap is meant for crowds.
Showtime, the show's over. You're no soldier. Your face, I see this whole chamber. This a close ranger. Like a sheriff's your close neighbor.
Battle rap is meant for reaction. Battle rap is meant for talk to him. Keep going. Battle rap is meant for that. So salute to the subscribers, that notification gang, RiceGangClothing.com for the merchandise. You heard me right, etc. Don't let that get too far ahead of you. So Tay Rock, Averb. A lot of people are reacting to this battle and saying basically, you know, that it wasn't really like that because a lot of things. There's a lot of reasons why people feel like the main event of Smack Volume 7 really wasn't like that. And I'm going to get into just my personal thoughts. This is my thoughts on my small channel with my small subscriber base. You know what I'm saying? It's just me, bro. It's just me. So what had happened was, I see Rock, he's going on caffeine. He's been on caffeine a couple times today. He's been tweeting and basically reacting to the fact that, you know, a lot of people felt like the battle with him and Verb wasn't like that. And he went to say, battling, you know, why when it comes to me battling, niggas want to put me through weird obstacles like no crowd. Y'all really fucking up my movies. This, I want to battle Rock with no crowd shit. I'ma just say y'all scared. I get it. I do. But Rock has to understand you are kind of agreed to it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I guess in the face off, you know, Verb or whatever the case may be, was like, no crowd. He was like, I'm with whatever. When you say I'm with whatever, or it's whatever, you know, you kind of like agreeing to have no crowd. And I know it's a catch 22 because if you demand a crowd, like, niggas gonna say you can't battle or win without gas. But then if you say you don't want a crowd, the battles with no crowd do not turn out to be very well. It's very, very rare. If you're an MC who's predicated to battling with no crowd, like a nigga like DNA, he could come cook 3 rounds with no crowd. A nigga like B-Dot, nigga like Daylight, even Murder Mook did good with no crowd. But for Rock, someone that's known for crowd reaction for all these years, you accepting battles with no crowd is a detriment to your skill set. Like, it's not going to benefit you none at all. You battle an official, you better not battle her with no crowd. Anything else you do, it should be the same standard set across the board for you as in everyone else. You know what I'm saying? What is it? That's light. That's light. That's light. That's light. Light bars, my nigga. Like, you need to battle with a crowd. It is what it is. You cannot be out here taking these battles because they don't turn out well for you. Now, I think, like, I seen Smack before the battle, he said something like, and you never trust a nigga with Hennessy in a water bottle, like, that's super nasty, hold on, never, ever trust, never trust Hennessy in a water bottle. The niggas where I'm from that drink Hennessy out of the water bottle will steal the change out your fucking out your couch seats. But he said
I don't know all these people behind me.
Even feeling this shit right now. You know what I'm saying? I ain't feeling it. You know what I'm saying? I don't recognize some of these faces. They haven't been in the culture for so
long. This one.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
I'm not even feeling this shit right now. So respectfully, when you say respectfully, it's as disrespectful as you can be. I need y'all off this thing. The thing is, respectfully, I need y'all to go off the stage. And I'm not saying it disrespectfully, but respectfully, basically. And what should have happened was, if that was gonna be the premise, they shouldn't have been on camera to begin with. These niggas is all standing there like this. Danny Myers and mad other people is just standing there waiting for this battle to begin. They standing there like all in place, like all in queue. I'm ready for this battle to happen. And then he just moves them all off the... That shit was nasty. I'm not gonna hold you. But battle rap is meant for crowds. You have to have crowds. Like, take a battle without a crowd is like eating a steak with no fork, or like eating spaghetti with no fork. Like, it's not. The Queens Flip had the Quiet Room years and years ago, and that was for up and coming talent to get their first looks in a different setting. Ultimate Rap League is not made for no crowds. Like, it's just, it ain't gonna work like that. Like, that shit needs to come to an end and soon. Like, I get it that I don't know if he was trying to do something different. I don't know if it was Verb. I don't know who it was that didn't want no crowd, but bruh. That, imagine this, okay. Imagine if Chilla Jones had no crowd versus K-Shine. And he did that rebuttal shit, right? And no crowd was there. The only people that didn't react to the rebuttal was DNA and Smack. DNA can't rebuttal, and Smack has Hennessy in the water bottle. He's not gonna rebuttal. He don't even know what the fuck is. He's not gonna rebuttal, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just saying that, like, it can't be like that, you know what I'm saying? He and Rock also went on to say, I would love to see these niggas put in the same obstacles as me and come out shining. They would have been quit. Like, he really went on a couple tweet rant about not having a crowd. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and the thing is, I told him specifically, you gotta stop accepting battle. I said, do not accept any more battles like that. Honestly, if you can't have the same reactions as others, dub it, because that no crowd shit killed it. You and Mook, that was personal, I understand it, but you and Verb needed reactions. Like, you can't have, like, what is that shit about? You gotta stop that. You gotta put an end to that. Look, man, I'm not doing it. Like, I'm not doing it. I did get to watch the battles over. Bootleg Gang, salute to motherfucking Bootleg Gang. I'm not waiting. This shit that these niggas is dropping on the app, I don't even want to see these shits. I'm not gonna lie. Like, a lot of these shits that's dropping, I don't even watch them. So I gotta watch Smack Volume 7 again. And plus, I was working anyway, you know what I'm saying? I worked, then dropped all of the joints. I gotta watch them again. So I watched a bunch of the battles again. I got a blog coming up about the K-Shine versus Chilla Jones joint and why, you know, people shouldn't be so quick to jump out the window on K-Shine after that battle, but that's another subject. But I definitely need y'all thoughts and y'all premise on the no crowd shit. I personally think it ruined the battle, like, totally. Not kinda, it ruined it. Cause the shit that Rock was saying wasn't horrible. I think he did better versus Daylight and better versus Mook, but he got the clearest win with no crowd. With Verb, when I hear it back, I heard it back again. He was not horrible, but the way that he was battling Rock, I thought he should have took a different approach. That's just me. I thought his approach, like, he didn't attack him in a tactical way to, like, really get to Rock, you know what I'm saying? Like, Daylight attacked Rock, Mook attacked Rock. Verb was like, I don't know what direction he was going in it with it. They both got battles coming up. Rock's got Official, and Official's already on her campaign trolling. She's posting pictures of him and she's talking her shit. Rock got Miss Hustle coming up. They doing their promo thing back and forth. You know how Miss Hustle do. But I really feel like
They both need to do better versus their next opponent. Verb needs to do better versus Miss Hustle. And Rock is going to have to really bring it to official, because he's battling kind of like 2-3 weeks after one. He don't really normally battle that quickly. So if he's going to do it that quickly, he's going to have to bring some smoke. But the no crowd shit, uh-uh. Let me get another one. Y'all can hang that shit up. We don't want to see that shit no more. You know what I'm saying? Niggas. I'm not even really feeling this right now, you know what I'm saying? So respectfully, disrespectfully, I need all y'all to exit the stage. What? After the camera starts rolling? You niggas ain't had no intermissions? Yo, nigga basically sunned everybody that was on the fucking camera, no matter who it was. I don't even know you, because I don't even know y'all. What the fuck? Smack, you been staying on stages with niggas you don't know for the last 10 years. What the fuck does it matter now? You know what? I'm a Woo, that shit was funny, my nigga. I'm out.
It's pros and it's cons. I kick it with cons. The nigga that's hoping that they get a bond. And we got a bond above and beyond. Come sit at the table and eat with the dons. We slide on niggas as soon as it's done. Checking you niggas like fuck as you want. I'm coming like Neo, you know I'm the one. Call you a bitch cause your hair in the bun. Huh? I smoke like a roster. If this was a league, you would make the roster. Niggas imposters running your casa. Addicted to money, I think I need sponsors. Fuck her then leave, but she called me a monster. So animated, these niggas go.